Here are 5 things you need to know about rain screens. Number 1, a rain screen is like a shield. The shield protects you from most attacks. If something penetrates the shield, you'll be fine if there's a gap between you and the shield. But if there isn't a gap, you're in trouble. Number 2, no wall is waterproof. The shield can't stop every attack, and walls can't stop all water. Sealers, waterproofers, and other materials break down over time. Exceeding fastening patterns create more opportunities for water intrusion. Errors take place during construction. The ground settles, cracks develop, and eventually water will get past the veneer. 3. A little water can do a lot of damage. That attack that penetrates the shield could kill you. A small amount of entrapped moisture leads to mold, rot, and negative effects on the sustainability of the building and the health of its occupants. Remediating moisture problems is a billion-dollar industry. Number 4. Rain screen walls have a minimum 1/8 inch drainage gap behind the weather-facing veneer. Keeping distance between you and the shield keeps you alive. A wall without a drainage gap is not a rain screen, it's just a veneer. Without the gap, when moisture penetrates the veneer, it becomes entrapped. A 1/8 inch gap is the minimum required to ensure a capillary break. Drainage products from MTI create drainage gaps from 1/8 inch to 3/8 inches for increasing levels of protection. Number 5. Rain screen walls are robust and cost-effective. Imperfections in the wall systems are less likely to lead to problems with a rain screen system. Using a rain screen system typically adds $1 to $2 per square foot to the construction cost. Typically, remediating failed walls costs over $60 per square foot, which makes a rain screen system a cheap insurance policy for the architect, the contractor, and the owner. Rain screens keep walls dry, so specify MTI.